from the International Academy Award of Medicine, which was created in 1984, supporting a more biological, biocompatible practice of dentistry, raised the interest on me on further my education in a more biological aspect of my practice. We see a lot of people with autoimmune conditions, chronic inflammatory diseases, and they come to the office highly educated, looking to get heavy metals out of their mouth, find materials that are less toxic, less plastic, less BPAs, and that are linked with the activation of the inflammatory cascade and lymphocyte production that would trigger autoimmune condition. So it's been a blessing having these patients, because it's also a learning, a symbiotic relationship that we have with them. They are so educated, they know what they want, and I think that every time we become more capable of providing them more biological, less toxic environment for them, and also for us as occupational hazard. We've been exposed to so many chemicals, just environmentally. So we try to make in the office a healthy environment where we inhale this mercury pollution or vapors that are being made with the degeneration of the central nervous system that can cause desensitizations of a lot of our immune cells, especially lymphocytes, T cells, and also provide with alternative that will cause less side effects and risk to our patient's overall health.
So, Megan Mers, how do you fit into this picture?
So, being the hygienist, it's really great in this office because we're very chill in our office, and Dr. Yanni lets me explore, lets me do whatever I want to do, and we just, our goal is to really help each patient individually. We want them all to be healthy, obviously, but so many of our patients, they come in with, you know, periodontal disease and all sorts of problems with their mouth, but for me, it's so important to get them, their gums especially, back to health. So for every patient, you know, we measure their gums, we want to see their starting point, and from there we kind of put together a treatment plan or a game plan, and we get to treat each person how they need to be treated, you know, whether that be a deeper cleaning or a prophylaxis, which is, it's really great, because, you know, those people that come